Lightning also has a flag called check val every n epochs. The default is to check validation after every epoch. In case that your training epochs only take a few seconds or a minute, it may be overkill to check validation after every epoch. In that case, you may want to check it maybe every 10 or 100 epochs. You can set that flag to equals to 10 or equals to 100 to do that.